Poverty has increased much of the debate in Pakistan for economic, political and social reasons. Inconsistency in poverty measurements in the developing countries requires an organized approach and technique.
Pakistan right now doesn't have poverty measure nationally, and so it's a very interesting and a creative time. And clearly, going ahead, Pakistan will want to both back-analyze income data to have a consistent series in income poverty, and perhaps also wish to have a multidimensional poverty measure.
According to experts, the issue of poverty should not be politicized, and institutions like Federal Bureau of Statistics and Planning Commission should work as autonomous bodies. One of the reasons research associates at STPI, Mr. Arif Naveed, came up with the district level poverty number by using MPI technique.
MPI is a very excellent tool to analyze poverty because it not only gives you the idea of the number of people who are falling below the poverty line, but it also tells you the extent of deprivation faced by those who are below the poverty line. And being multidimensional in nature, it gives you levels and breadth of deprivation faced by poor.
Experts believe that the main causes of poverty in Pakistan are bad governance, low access to justice, corruption, low level of health and education infrastructure, and lack of water and sanitation facilities. If these indicators are improved, poverty can be eradicated from Pakistan. With cameraman Muhammad Ibrahim, this is Fatma Mansoor for STTV Islamabad.